so you can hear the light popping. Misfire. If I go ahead and take off the number two cylinder spark plug wire, popping stops. I have spark. Grab the spark plug wire out. I have plenty of spark to that cylinder. Also, the engine idle doesn't drop. It actually sounds a lot smoother. It's weird. Let me go ahead and connect it back up here. You can immediately start to hear that misfire again. See if you guys can help me out at all.